Taff, what up? I hear it's your 30th birthday. Happy birthday. I don't know if you noticed, but I've grown up since the last time I saw you. One could say I am now a man and not a boy. Others would disagree. I was thinking that we should get together sometime and reminisce on the laughs that we had, the tears, the ridiculous diarrhea that I would inevitably get every single year. So yeah, think about it next year. I miss you. I love you.